I support suing those who have made prescribing addictive substances a money-making enterprise as opposed to a treatment option. I also support widespread availability at a cost that is reasonable of intervention strategies for those who are already suffering from addiction. The sooner we can treat them, the sooner we can get them back to being productive members of society, and the less time that the addiction is allowed to persist, the better results we have from treatment options.